Hi, my name is Dave Snyder. I'm entering my 16th year in the collision industry. A lot of things that I do like about the Reciprocating are its length, for one. I thought for sure that it was going to be an issue at first, but clearly it's not, because the power that this tool has is just immense, and sometimes you do need two hands to hold on to it. I can carry it outside, I can carry it from bay to bay, and I'm not chasing any hoses. I can cut multitude of things with it. I've cut aluminum, I've cut plastic, I've cut metal, bolts, high strength steel, all of them in one blade, one shot, good to go. When I go to put on a new quarter panel on a vehicle, I like the fact that the blade is very thin. I can control it to make a straight cut, so when I section in a quarter panel, I can butt it up against the old steel versus the new steel, and it gives me a nice butt joint to weld back together. Very versatile. I don't have to worry about sparks. I'm not covering everything up. I'm not wasting time there. Throw a welding blanket in over the interior and that's it. I don't have to worry about anything going to the headliner, door panels, glass, things of that nature. Easy, quick, fast, changeable blades. The Allen is installed in the tool. One of the many things that I like about it is it doesn't matter if I'm cutting a bumper, it doesn't matter if I'm cutting a door panel or an access hole. Like, if there's a total loss, I can cut a door open and see if the intrusion beam is cut, and if I need to do so, I can cut all of those metals at one shot. I was very surprised. I did actually cut a rebar in half with it, and surprised me. I was putting the tool to the test, and it succeeded. I was impressed.